Tommy here. Today we're playing High Tide with the new Thresher Shark. So I already have all the sharks. I'm level 50, I got great white. Ooh, so like double Thresher Shark. The Thresher Shark's ability is to use its tail whip. So you can use this with big groups or just a singular target to do extra damage quickly. Reliable. That. Ah. Oh. Alright, got him. Cool. Alright. So this should be some good Thresher gameplay.
Are you putting me on the visitor? That's cute.
But anyway, so. See, a Thresher can be good against groups of people. But I like to play it more against single target like that. Because it can't really escape. Yeah, targets like this. This guy went off all alone. Item. Got tuna to top my health. Actually, I'm gonna use this. It's basically just like death, Roblox edition. And gotcha. Damaged a bit, grab a tuna. Also works on fish, but I'm not sure. I'm not gonna test it. Because that'd be like a waste of the ability. So, Thresher Shark is a very good shark, just kind of a glass cannon. Oh god, they got a sentry up there. And it's called a gun. I'm the spend from 10 Fortress Tower. Where do they got this area?
Don't shoot one more.
Hey, there. Whew. That was... off my health. Let's see if I can get a screenshot of the tuna in my life. I just want to be full health when I get back in there because they're probably going to be. I don't know how that turned out, but we're going to see. And you grab this guy. Oh my god, I survived my round.
You disappeared.
Let's go back in for another one. Divers actually have zero. Oh shit.
I guess it's gonna kill me.
And I'll just spoil it. Get back here!
Stop it. Stop it, please.
If you like this video, make sure to like, share, and subscribe. Bye-bye.